Good morning to all. My name is P. Ratha. I am studying 9th class from KJBB Jami, Jami Mandal, Vijayanagaram district, state Andhra Pradesh. Today topic is coronavirus with hand sanitizer. Under the program Ek Bharat Shresth Bharat. First of all, we will use hand sanitizer. Apply the product on the palm of one hand. Rub tips of each hand with the palm of other hand. Rub between the fingers the back of hand. Rub hands together until the dry hand. Avoid touching eyes, nose, mouth. Maintain social distance, protect yourself and others. Avoid shake hands and hugs. Safe way to greet them, Namaste. Namaste is our Indian tradition. If you soap and water not available, if you use hand sanitizer, wash your hands with soap and water where their hands visibly soiled. Please use hand sanitizer. Hand washing is the single most important to the preventing the spread of infection. Handlooms, restaurants, schools and dailies, grocery stores by rest be, wash your hands with before applying the hand sanitizer. Clean your hands with hand sanitizer. Clean hands save lives. During the coronavirus disease COVID-19 pandemic, keeping hands clean with preventing the help of coronavirus. Germs are everywhere, but on to hands, items we touch during daily activities with wash your hands with key times that contains the least 60% alcohol is the single most important. You can take avoid stick and preventing the germs are around you. The difference between wash your hands with soap and water are their use hand sanitizer. Water and soap are their more useful. Useful remove the germs while hand sanitizer act by killing certain germs on the skin. Water or soap more effective than hand sanitizer remove killing certain germs on the like diseases norovirus as well as chemicals. Hand sanitizer is not remove all harmful chemicals such as like pesticides and harmful metals like lead. Slogans with hand sanitizer. Wash your hands, protect your life.